places, and I'm in Sarawak, and Kuching especially, we don't really see like what race you are, or what race you're from, or what religion you are. We all come together as one, and we're just friends. We have no discrimination towards one another.
I love this place because we are open-minded people, and you cannot find this kind of environment in any other places.
Even though my dad is Chinese and my mom is Malay, it is not an issue for us to be friends, because in Kuching, we are used to it to have a big circle of friends.
So we decided on going to a few places before we head back to my place. Is that cool? Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. Yeah.